still here? Oh, well, did you schedule an appointment? Okay. And, what did you say your name was? How do you spell that? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can see it here. You do indeed have an appointment with me. Lucky you. So, if I get this correctly, you want me to sketch you? Is that right? Okay. Well, don't you worry. No. Don't you worry about a single thing. Because I'm a professional. And I've got my handy dandy little sketchbook over here. So, if I look at your file here, it says you want your portrait in colour, is that right? Mm-hmm, yeah, no problem. I have got a set of highly professional pencils right here. Well, I know there's two missing. They're in my hair. It adds to the whole professionality level, you see. Right. Should we just get into it, or? That's what I thought. Now, before I begin, let me have a really good look at your face. You know what, actually, I think I'm gonna need my glasses for this. Let me have a good look at you. Yeah, get that hair out of your face. How am I supposed to see anything? Let's see. Yeah, I can see some imperfections, some minor imperfections on your cheek. Do you want me to sketch you as you are right now? Or do you want me to try and fix whatever I can fix? Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, let me get started then. So, let's see. You're not giving me an awful lot to work with here. Could you just tilt your head just ever so slightly, please? Okay, thank you, thank you. Now, let's see, your nose. Oh, that's a big bastard. I'm sorry? Oh no, I didn't say anything, no. No, that's not right. It's not right. Just to be clear, this is your fault, not mine. Okay? Right. Let's start anew. Let's see. Could you just... Can I... I'm sorry. Can I just take your hair out of your face? Oh, thank you. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Better. Much better. Let's see. Let's get a different colour. Excuse me, can you sit still, please? Like, this is very hard for me. If you keep moving, you need to be perfectly still. Thank you. There you go. You moved again. Gonna have to start over. So much paper, you know. So much paper. Do with you. I know what's gonna help him. I'm gonna have a sip of my cup of tea. Because tea activates my brilliant mind. What's that? You want it to go quicker? Don't you know that perfection can't be rushed, dear? It cannot be rushed. I don't know what you are trying to achieve here. I'm doing you a favour, darling. Oh well. Let me think. How could I make this into a masterpiece? Let me think. I know. Brush pens. See? A little pop of colour will make that face of yours light up in an instant. Trust me. Perfect. Oh, yes. Right. Did you really just change your hair now? Just then? Wasn't it over your left shoulder just a minute ago? Yes, I'm positive. It was. 100% definitely. Well, thank you. Thanks a lot. I can start over now. do this one more time, okay? And you sit still. I'm gonna move your hair a bit. Okay, let's move this around the other shoulder. There we go. Okay. Yes. Don't move. Don't move your hair. Don't even breathe. Okay? I'm gonna turn you into a perfect artwork. I'm so amazing. Sometimes I can't get over myself. Just absolutely brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Yes. Can I just... What else can I add? Oh, I know. That pop of color. Right. Oh, yeah. Very nice. Seems like you have finally learned how to stay still. Beautiful. I think that all your artwork needs now to be finished is just the tiniest bit of orange. Magic. Oh, very nice, very nice. Good. I just want to add a tiny bit. A tiny bit. You ask me. Perfect. Perfect. There we have it. My artwork is finished. And it's a masterpiece. If I can be honest with you. What's that? You want to see it? That is highly unconventional. Why would you want to see it? Don't you trust me? Worrying. I'm afraid you're gonna have to wait until you get it in your mailbox, darling. Of course, I don't mean your actual mailbox. Could you give me your email address, please? Mm-hmm. guessing you made that when you were about 12. Highly unprofessional. All right. Okay, and just for future reference, and if you want a print of your artwork, what is your address? No. Start with the street name, please. Okay, and the house number? Okay, and where is that? And your postal code, please. Okay, thank you very much. And how have you enjoyed my services today? Oh, well, you wouldn't say. Let me just jot that down. No, I am sorry. You are going to have to wait until you get your artwork in the mail. Besides, I need to do some very professional editing on it. Seeing as, you know, this is probably the toughest case I've ever had to face. It is going to need some finishing touches for it to be perfect. Well, what are you looking at, dear? You can be on your way now. Off you go. Yes, don't forget to close the door on your way out.